Kissimmee Christian Church is a church that strives to know Christ and make Him known. And we do that primarily through two avenues. One is to be very externally focused. We are externally focused in the fact that we are blessed to have five language groups that work under our eldership at Kissimmee Christian Church, reaching people from other cultures and other nationalities. We're able to do that through Kissimmee Christian Academy. We have offer grades preschool through eighth grade, and that's an opportunity to reach the young people of this community and challenge them both academically and spiritually. We are appreciative so much of our Upward Sports program. We're able to use our relatively new gymnasium to do that. We have a community outreach service where we preach and we feed the homeless and the displaced every Sunday morning in our ministry center, and then we take the gospel to the streets every Tuesday and into the jails on Wednesday. So being externally focused is important, but it's also important, we're going to know Christ to make Him known, to be internally focused, and that is structured in the way in which we teach and preach the gospel message. We're blessed to have a phenomenal adult education program on Sundays, as well as a full slate of educational programs on Wednesday, not just for our children and our students, but also for our adults. Celebrate Recovery Ministry on Friday nights is an awesome opportunity to help people through their hurts and hang-ups and find spiritual relief and comfort through the power of the Word. Kissimmee Christian Church, again, strives to know Christ, but not just know Him, but know Him in a way that we can make Him known, and we're blessed to have an incredible missions program, foreign and domestic missions that we support, and also take a number of mission trips throughout the year. If you're ever in the Kissimmee area, stop by, worship with us, be a part of what we're doing, and help us continue to know Christ so that we can continue to make Him known.